The right to roam in nature is fundamental in Norway. The right is widely exercised, politically and institutionally secured. Now, roaming is in many ways a gatekeeper in the social matrix, the formula being get out there to get in here. Roaming has unique quality of existential importance. To roam is to find a path in life, it is to liberate, and it can be a challenge. This is the substrate on which we acted.
Jeg har selv innvandrerbakgrunn og ble kjent med friluftslivet gjennom min deltagelse I den norske turistforeningen. Jeg fikk et bedre liv med større livskvalitet og bedre helse og følelsen av inkludering gjennom denne deltagelsen. Dette var et arena som jeg ønsket at enda flere skulle få delta I. Jeg begynte å invitere alle de jeg kjente rundt meg på friluftsaktiviteter gjennom DNT. Og de likte det veldig godt. Etter hvert så ble vi en stor gruppe innvandrere som var aktive I DNT. Og dette inspirerte meg for å starte et prosjekt I den norske turistforeningen. Jeg jobber nå med integrering I friluftsliv I DNT.
So we as researchers picked up Hava's initiative as a brilliant example of social innovation in Norway. We wanted to bring the initiative forward to a local branch of DNT in an area of Norway called Gudbrandsdalen. We made two special adjustments of the social innovation. We focused on refugees, newly settled refugees, and doing that we also had to participate closer with the public sector refugee services as an important actor in building this initiative forward. We met some challenges, but we also overcome some obstacles. Amongst others, we secured some funding for the activities in the DNT branch of Gudbrandsdalen. We also engaged several interested parties in joining the social innovation action. However, we also found some difficulties and challenges in moving forward with the social innovation action. We found it hard to cooperate between public and private sector. We also did not find or were able to engage local enthusiasts, whether it be refugees or volunteers. And we also might have started in the wrong end. Building relationships could be done before going on hikes, whereas we thought we could do it the other way around. The social innovation process is ongoing. But where we are now is that we need to a larger degree involve local enthusiasts, volunteers and refugees that are willing and able to move the implementation forward. This means that we need to create a stronger bond between the different actors and also be more local in who we engage.
Med din erfaring, Hava, hva mener du skal til for at et sånt initiativ skal lykkes?
Det veldig viktig at jobben utføres av en dedikert person som selv har kjent friluftslivets positive effekter I kroppen og som brenner for å få andre til å oppleve den samme muligheten. Da.
Mm. Så det ildsjeler som må til? Ja,
absolutt. Det trengs ildsjeler for å få I gang dette prosjektet I andre steder.
Hva en av de viktigste tingene som du gjør I din jobb I DNT?
Jeg reiser rundt og tenner flammen.